celebrating Diwali by decorating diyas. Now I will show you how to decorate diya. Happy Diwali!
Good evening everyone. My name is Vishalakshi Tiwari. I study in class 4. Today I am going to grow a plant. Thank you. Happy Green Diwali. I love plants. I care for them. We have to save our nature. For that, we have to never cut plants. We have to give them water. We have to give them soil. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Ashutosh Pan. I study in grade 4B. My message for Green Diwali is ना धुआं ना धमाका, इस बार नो पटाका, प्रदूषण मुक्त दिवाली लाएंगे हर और खुशहाली. हैप्पी दिवाली.
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम रुद्रांश फ्रॉम 4C. आई टेल यू वेज हाउ टू सेलिब्रेट ग्रीन दिवाली. अवॉइड यूज इलेक्ट्रिक लाइट टू डेकोरेट योर होम. Instead of the other candles, this is electricity of noise pollution. For firecrackers that emit a large amount smoke and sound, use eco-friendly crackers that can reduce the level of noise pollution and air pollution. Select eco-friendly gift and decorating items. This Diwali, go green, go clean. Thank you.
We use handmade things for Diwali decoration.
We make Diwali Mithai at home.
Today, I found in the video of grade 4D wants to tell you about the Green Diwali, so I begin with. Diwali is the festival of lights. We celebrate this festival as victory of good over evil. But we human beings misuse the concept and burn scarecrows, which pollute the environment. Here we talk about the need for celebrating Green Diwali. Green Diwali means save Diwali. If you wish to save the environment, stop burn cycle since it is the festival of lights. One can light up a diya or a flying lantern. Thank you and have a nice day. Happy Diwali!